Hey everyone, I'm Dave, and today we're looking at replacing a power cord on a drill. For this particular situation, we've actually already ordered up our parts from ereplacementparts.com, and we got in our new power cord. So now it's just a matter of opening up the drill and starting a replacement. To do that, you'll need a few tools, a screwdriver, a magnetic pickup for removing the screws, and a small flat screwdriver for removing the cables inside the switch. The first thing we'll need to do is remove the screws so we can open the cover, and we'll just go around to each one of these screws and just loosen them up a little bit. Once you have each one cracked, try prying the case open just a little bit all the way around, make sure the seam does move, that there's no hidden screws anywhere, and then we can go back and finish removing each screw. When we take each screw out, we can actually just sit them in a parts tray if you have one, or in this case, all our screws are exactly the same, so we're just going to set them aside for now. Once we have all the screws removed, and just slowly and carefully, we can just open this up. Here we have our main power cord coming in. We have our little rubber grommet here that actually can be removed and slid off the cable and replaced as an individual component. We have right here our cable lockdown, and then we got the two main wires coming in and going to our switch. So the first thing we have to do is actually remove the cable lockdown, and that's just, again, two screws. Set them aside. That little steel plate will just come right off. If we look here, you can see there's a little bit of a bump. The bump side is actually what's pressed down against the cable to try to squish that cable and lock it in place. So the next thing we have to get into is actually moving the two cables from the power switch. Anytime you get into tools, one of the best things to do is actually yank up diagrams. We actually have all the diagrams on ereplacementparts.com, which will show you the wiring. If they don't go into enough detail, yank out your phone and take your pictures. So now that we got our pictures and we know which side of these our cables go into, we can lift the switch straight up. And if we see on this particular switch, we actually have two screws, one here for our white, one here for our black. So we just take our small screwdriver that we brought, just loosen up that screw. They're not very tight, they're snug. Do the same thing with the black. And then those should just pull right out. And we can replace the cord with the brand new one. Thanks so much for watching. For more tools, tricks, tips, and teardowns, don't forget to subscribe.